Where is it?
Bar and right gallery.
Ooh, this club's way too much.
Hey, there's a truck in the middle of the course. Where is it?
Still up in the tree up there. Did you folks have fun?
Good.
Did you beat him?
It was fun.
Got birdie.
Almost.
Let's walk,
Kelly.
Yep, we'll see
you. Got a tricky little ship here ahead of me. Looks like it's gonna be a ball full of upstand.
All right, I'm gonna have to get down on one knee. He hold it, folks. Did the guy see up there?
He just ruined the pants, too.
Did he really? Oh, look at that. Oh, jeez. He holds it.
It was worth the pair of pants, too, folks. Did he get that on film?
Oh, heck yeah. I got it all the way.
We got another one up there.
Got a hellish little lie back here.
I'm gonna take.
Got both of you, honey.
Whew.
That was a close one, huh?
The clown.
Yeah, we'll like it years from now.
Oh, Daddy.
Whatty? Are you doing ye?
See if Dad's feet smell. Dad's feet smell?
No.
No. Okay, start reading. Well? You gonna start reading? Well?
Not that
start one. Anywhere.
You're waiting.
Okay. can't read this part.
I think you're right. I
don't they ate up all the...
I think you know what that sign says, though, don't you?
It says, don't dig holes under the fence. You know what
But do you know what this sign says right there?
Don't read it on that side because
I can.
He only has one sign memorized, and I don't think he has both memorized.
Do you remember my face? Your body close to me. Can't look in the eyes. You're out of my league.
Yeah.
Let's go downstairs and see what Santa Claus brought.
Santa Claus already been there, I think.
Let's see what he brought. Take a look. What do you got? Yeah, that's neat little stocking.
California raisin.
Yeah. That's Daddy's cow. I bet Santa Claus brought that for Daddy.
He did.
Let's see.
Well, these are, I think, here's Santa Claus bought these.
Yeah. What are they?
This is for me, I think.
Does it? Push his belly and see if it sings. It's from Clinton.
Yep, I think Clinton left this here and pretended
Clinton
to be Santa Claus.
For you. Let's see what this does. Okay, now just a second. Let's.
Isn't that heavy now? You can do that. You got a camera.
Well, do something. Come on. This is boring stuff.
Let's stop the camera. We'll get it later. I think you do that.
Hey, if you zoom on this, you can't get the whole thing in.
I don't
even want to
zoom on
that.
Yeah. Is it?
Oh, that's pretty good. Now pick your nose, boys.
This is a family film that you got. What'd you say, Andrew? Not quite yet.
I guess we're gonna go to eat pretty soon. We have to get our shoes on too. You okay?
Hey, you're doing good.
Whoops, he certainly is.
Mm-hmm. And I guess what I got for my birthday.
Why are you filming him? Why are you filming him?
Because it's sometimes. Get up at the top of the hill and then go down real fast.
That is great, Brandon.
I'm impressed. I've been out there running along next to him.
I was wondering why you were doing that, because I just
Now, Andrew, stay away from him, because he needs some, he's not real sure yet.
I got it on film, too, dear.
Good job!
Great!
Boy, we're going to have to go home and take the training wheels off your bike, aren't we?
Yeah.
That's the way to keep practicing, going up and down it.
Driving all the way around.
Ooh. Good job. Good job.
Brandon. So I can see how your feet hit the ground on that one.
This one's hard to
pedal. It's a little easier to pedal with this bike.
All right. Mellow mood, aren't you? He's just been that way all since I got here. Say hi to Aunt Leslie. Ready?
Mom, I'm not carrying this bike and it's going everywhere.
Okay, I got some other ones. Goodbye.
Here we go.
There we go.
Baby.
Dun dun.
This is Brandon's Easter box from Aunt Julie and Aunt Val.
Okay, honey.
Can you smile?
Can you say, it's a present!
Oh, whoa!
Open her up, come on.
Oh, I see a smile. You can't fool him now.
Thank you.
Ah, you sweetie.
Open it up! Rip it!
Rip it apart! Open those ribbons.
Rip it!
Oh, wow.
Maybe I think if you push it sideways, you can get it.
Oh, he has, man.
See? Push it sideways there. Okay, now push it sideways the other way. That's a trick to opening these things. This is a... I know children love these types of gifts.
Yeah, they want to rip them on me.
Okay, go ahead.
They
want to
eat out here, won't they?
Here you go.
Pull it out. Oh! What is it?
What is that?
He's
hiding it. Let's see it. We want to see it.
What is it? You don't know yet.
How did they ever get in that little box?
Oh, aren't those cute? Airplane shorts.
Whoop!
You dropped them. Hold them up in front of you.
Those are shorts. With airplanes on them, so you can be really the coolest guy
around. You're
going to
be the coolest dude, because they're just like your brother, Clint. He wears those long ones, you know?
Yeah.
They look like underwear.
Remember Clint?
Those would be real good. You can even take those out to Arizona and wear them where it's real hot.
Take them on the airplane.
BJ?
Honey, don't you remember?
It's from Brandon.
Where it's nice and hot and you can wear shorts.
Brandon.
Wait a minute, honey.
Thanks to you, Mel and Angel.
Paul?
Who?
Say that again.
Hey. BJ. You just got a nice present. Aren't you going to say thanks?
Thank you.
Better give him a kiss.
Give me a hug for that.
Hug
with
it.
Come on now.
Those are cute.
They are cute.
Can you say thank you to Julie?
Sure you
thank
can.
You.
Over there, that's
Julie.
You're welcome. okay.
I don't think he wants
well,
to.
Well, you know, coals aren't kids' highlight.
Well, when he wears them, though, they're going to look neat. You're going to look like an airplane guy.
Ever since he hurt himself, he's been kind of down.
This morning, he was.
I thought he was going to go.
Yeah, he probably expected something else.
Andrew's turn, isn't it?
White drops over on the boat.
You got enough feed now?
Andrew, you okay?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Okay.
I don't run for very many people now. Only Blake.
Every time he gets through, he pulls that thing out. And he puts it down on the tire. So it's stuck. Oh, it's got to be gas.
You're pretty cool. You're pretty cool, Mom.
Watch, Mom. All
right.
Oh, he pulled up there.
Yeah!
If you bump it. Smile, you're on candid camera. I'll see ya. You and Dad trying some hats.
What's this? When an eagle hatches an eagle. Dirty out.
I didn't think they'd have this good a
turnout. Let's stop. Huh? Huh? I can tell it hurt from the bruises.
Yeah. Okay, let's try on some hats.
Here's
sit down next to Dad. Sit down next to Dad.
I have more gold at my mouth.
Yeah, okay. I'll bet you haven't got an Oakland Athletics hat.
Me too.
I have one of these hats.
Put it on, see how it goes.
But it's a different hat, and it has a band. front of it.
Where's that right here?
It's another one.
Yeah, like that.
What did I do?
You did somersaults, did it?
Yeah.
Good job.
Hey, where'd that orange bag go?
Who's shooting?
Mine, probably.
What did you say, Mother?
I said I'm as gorgeous as I can get.
Get the time and date on it?
What do you got there? I hope you get some pictures of him toddling. Do you? Huh?
Hello.
Well, who is that?
That's your sister.
Hi, Charlie.
When are you going to get cleaned up for your thing tonight?
No, it's been, I don't know. I think I better start.
Pretty outfit.
Thank you.
Little girl.
Oh, no.
You guys are a little late.
No.
It's a little pink spot.
Right? Are you taking pictures right now?
Sure enough. Hi, Amherst.
One's on her hair.
Come in 1 inch. There you go. Stop. Smile. Yeah. One, two, three.
I tried to figure it out coming down here. This must be, what, your 35th?
That's Christopher Jr. there.
Kevin!
Amaris.
Are you looking at me?
Mom?
Just
take your mind. I'll take one of yours. Ready?
Yeah.
Mom, what?
What are you
taking?
Did you get one?
One, two, three.
You
go.
Okay?
Hi, Sue.
You do. You look good.
Bye, baby. Listen. Make yourself at home.
Okay.
I think he likes you.
I know.
I know, but I think you like him too. Bet you end up burning the car, please, BJ.
Where you going?
Backhand. feed him. Without asking Chris, he's gonna feed him dinner at way home. He's not gonna want to go.
Good job.
You gotta pay attention to where you're throwing it. Pull it back in.
I got one!
Let me have it. You go up here and take off your shoes and socks.
Why?
You walk in the water without paying attention.
What if a fish...
Oh, darn it!
By the string, by the string.
Amazing dog!
Oh. Hey, get it!
I am
slice.
Something like the line.
Yeah.
But only the line.
I can't!
One makes a day more.
What? Can't finish.
More.
Fun. And you know what that means.
Ooh, don't ya?
I want this one to go back and forth.
You got your other one for here.